It will open a Minitic with a complete script to do complete micro tick settings. Press the copy script button, then paste it into the new terminal micro tick. Welcome to Minitic. In this video, we will try to do full micro tick settings for a very simple hotspot voucher using a script. In general, people will do micro tick settings in a complicated way. Some use quick set or manual setting one by one. Whereas in this video, we're going to do it very, very simply. We just need to get the complete script settings from Minitic, then copy and paste to MicroTik via Winbox. Then MicroTik will be ready and can be used immediately. First of all, make sure MicroTik is fresh. There are no settings or scripts left behind. So we have to reset it first before starting the setup. We recommend using a MicroTik LAN 2 connected to a PC or laptop, because it will reduce the risk of disconnecting during the full MicroTik setting process.
It sound right, boy. Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boy.
Log in to MicroTik via Winbox, then copy and paste the MicroTik serial number. This serial number is used for verification when requesting full script settings on the Minitic site. After pasting the script in Minitic, then click Create Script. By default, the consent to redirect to YouTube and watch for 3 minutes is checked. Indicates that you have agreed to be redirected to YouTube. Wait 3 minutes, then scroll down to click the confirmation link. It will open a Minitic with a complete script to do complete micro tick settings. Press the copy script button, then paste it into the new terminal micro tick. When pasting the script into the new micro tick terminal, do not press the Control key or Control. Just use mouse to right-click, then paste. My Crotic settings have been completed. Now try to connect LAN 1 to the ISP modem.
It sound right, boy. Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boy.
Then check the ping, then the internet should have entered MikroTik and ready to use. Because this script is made from Minitique, our user manager should also use Minitique. Because surely this setting is very compatible with the Minitique user manager. Minitique user manager is very simple and very complete, starting from Wi-Fi vouchers, PPPoE, binding, and other management. In the previous video I have discussed how to download and install Minitique. So in this video we only need to log in or connect the MikroTik which has been completed in the settings to the Minitique. Minitique login data, same as in Winbox.
It sound right, boy. Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boy.
Now you have successfully logged in and using Minitique. The rest just install the access point, make vouchers and register customers at Minitique. Thanks for watching. If your friends need this tutorial, feel free to share it. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the Zarinet channel. See you in the next video.